Norma Miller, the queen of swing. She's sassy, and she's swinging. Norma Miller has been entertaining audiences since she was a young girl and continues to entertain audiences today. Born in Harlem in 1919, Norma and her sister Dot loved Harlem. She enjoyed watching people walking up and down the streets in their furs and fedoras. She loved music and dancing. And at the age of 12, Norma won a one-week appearance at the world-famous Apollo Theater, where she and her partner became the first Lindy Hop performers to grace the stage of the Apollo Theater. But what really captured Norma as a young girl was watching from her apartment window the people going to the Savoy Ballroom. The Savoy Ballroom is where the best of the Lindy Hoppers and swing dancers went to jump and jive. Located between 140th and 141st Streets and Lenox Avenue in Harlem, the Savoy was also known as the home of happy feet. Norma Miller's first taste of the Savoy Ballroom came when she was a young teenager. A great dancer named Twist Mouth George recruited her to dance with him in a Lindy Hop contest.
She happened to be standing out in front of the Savoy Ballroom. She was about 12 at the time.
And I heard somebody call me. I heard somebody say, "Hey, kid."
She met this fellow, Twist Mouth George, which is a very prominent dancer at the Savoy.
The home of sweet romance.
This tall man was there, and he was dressed all in white. White hat, white suit, white vest, white shoes. You never saw anything like it. Breathtaking. But I knew who he was because he had a mouth all the way on the side of his face. And he was Twist Mouth George.
And he said, "Hey, kid, I've seen you out here dancing here. Want to get in a contest with me?" "Yeah, man, I want to go to, I want to take me up to Savoy to dance. Yeah, I hope to go, yes."
He swung me out. I don't remember my feet ever touching the floor. It was the greatest thing. The people were screaming, and I was flying through the air because I came up to his legs. He was that tall.
They won the contest, and after the contest was over, he brought her back because she was too young to stay in the Savoy Ballroom.
That led to Norma becoming a member of the dance group Whitey's Lindy Hoppers, along with other Lindy Hop legends, such as Frankie Manning and Leon James. She was only 15 years old. Whitey's Lindy Hoppers became one of the best Lindy Hop dance groups in the world, and they traveled around the world showcasing their Lindy Hop routines. When Hollywood called, Whitey's Lindy Hoppers answered. Norma Miller, along with Whitey's Lindy Hoppers, created some of the best dance scenes in the history of film, in films such as Hell's a Poppin'.
That's me and Billy Ricker dancing at the moment. This was me in my prime. Oh, was I, look at me, look at the speed on me. Without a doubt, the best Lindy Hop sequence ever produced on film. This was the last and the best of Whitey's Lindy Hoppers.
A Day at the Races.
Ultimately, it's the dancer's sheer talent and Whitey's smooth talking that lands them a role in the flick.
We were stars, but we were making a movie. Could you imagine the first time out that we were all teenagers and we were playing the Paramount Theater? We were a very, very popular group because we were the first group that in Lindy Hop that ever hit the West Coast.
Norma also created her own dance group called the Norma Miller Dancers. In later years, she became a stand-up comedian and appeared on various TV shows such as Sanford and Son with her good friend Red Fox. She also traveled with Sammy Davis Jr. to entertain the troops in Vietnam. Norma Miller appeared in films and choreographed the dance scenes in such films as the Emmy-nominated Stompin' at the Savoy, directed by Debbie Allen. She and her friend and former Lindy Hop partner, Frankie Manning, appeared in Spike Lee's Malcolm X and in Ken Burns' PBS series, Jazz. She's written two autobiographies, Swing Baby Swing and Swingin' at the Savoy, and a documentary on the life of Norma Miller, produced by John Biffer, entitled The Queen of Swing, was broadcast on PBS. Today, at age 97, Norma Miller is the only remaining member of Whitey's Lindy Hoppers. She travels around the world as an ambassador of jazz dance and continuing the legacy of swing.
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. It don't mean a thing, all you got to do is sing.
This is the Queen of Swing, Norma Miller.
Just keep that rhythm, give it everything you got. It don't.